Coming up next, it's a heavyweight collision between the Black Beast, Derek Lewis, and the Ring, Alistair Overeem. All right, so here is the perennial heavyweight contender, former K-1 World Grand Prix champion Alistair Overeem in D.C. It's sort of hard to tell an effective history of heavyweights in MMA without coming across the name The Ring.
Yes, because he's been a champion in every organization he's ever fought. As you said, K-1, Dream Champion, Strikeforce Champion, has not held the UFC title, but has competed for it before in his career and will be looking to earn another chance at the championship. High-level striker. But the one thing that is overlooked when you think of Alistair Overeem is that great guillotine choke that he has that he's finished a number of opponents with.
All right, so here he is, one of the more popular fighters on this UFC roster, top to bottom, the heavyweight contender, the Black Beast, Houston's finest, Derek Lewis.
Yeah, Derek Lewis is a phenomenal fighter, but he's just a fighter at heart. From the hardships that he had as a kid to his youth, developing and overcoming so much adversity to become a guy that has fought for the UFC Heavyweight Championship is truly inspiring for anyone that looks up to Derek Lewis. But not only is the story very good, the fighting skill is there to match.
And he's got that old-school break-your-face-open type of power, and he'll look to put it to good use in this matchup here tonight. Our tale of the tape for this heavyweight fight. Lewis is 35. Overeem is 40. He is 1 inch taller. He will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Now for the official introductions, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 47 wins, 19 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 260 pounds. Fighting out of Amsterdam, the Netherlands, Alistair the Ring Overeem! Now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a boxer holding a professional record of 25 wins, 8 losses, and 1 no contest. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 260 pounds, fighting out of Houston, Texas, Derek the Black Beast Lewis! And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
Ready?
Alright, so here we go with the start of round one. I can tell how excited you are for this matchup. Seems to be a striking advantage on one side, but maybe not.
This is a big time fight. It feels like a big moment for both of these guys' careers. Who is going to be able to implement their game plan the best in this matchup between these two big time athletes? Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks.
Well, that's a good strike there by Lewis. Head kick there blocked by the Black Beast. Oh, beautiful hook. Stuffed the takedown, no problem.
Big punch from the clinch.
And now he's got the tie clinch.
Oh, nice.
Single collar tie now. All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good job of keeping the guard high, blocking his head, making sure he's not taking those damaging strikes.
You'll ever see.
You don't really stand after you take a head kick like this. That is such toughness. even be on his feet right now.
He is officially rocked.
A big, massive hook that really has put his opponent on skates.
Nice single collar tie now. Trying to establish that jab once again. Oh, single collar tie here. Oh! Huge right hand!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. The strikes continuing to pile up. 27 total strikes have landed for Derek Lewis.
Nice kick.
Playing on the ground with this guy. You don't want to mess around for too long. Well, you got to be working your back. He's certainly doing so here. Nice punch. All right, working inside the closed guard now. And he landed the right hand there. Oh, nice job working hard, posting, and getting back up.
Nice punch lands over the top.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Final seconds here.
Big kick land.
And just like that, the fight is over.
He got him.
Just an absolutely gorgeous shot to spell the end for his opponent. Crowd is absolutely loving it. He gets the near-perfect land. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming, but just the way he drew it up here tonight, saw that little crack of an opening and barged right through it to get the knockout. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he found the one that hit the exact sweet spot that ended his opponent's night.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 58 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Derek the Black Beast Lewis.
All right, so there he is, the man of the moment, celebrating one of the bigger knockout victories of his career. And gotta be nice sometimes with all the hard work that you guys put in when it goes down exactly the way you drew it up.
A lot of people talk about doing certain things. It's harder to deliver on those promises you make to the public. Tonight he did exactly that. Congratulations.